in the midst of becoming the most important thing in New York with Basquiat, with Keith, he leaves.
His art really captured the lurking, super visceral psychological effect. Those things scared the pants off of you, scared the pants off of you.
People would walk all over the city looking for these mysterious marks.
The media kind of cultivated an image of this shadow man.
If anything, I'm the shadow behind the black figure, you know?